15 stolen trailers, 20 cargo trailers, 10 firearms, including ghost guns, and $550,000 in cash was all recovered. What wasn't was sold on the black market.
Their profit margins, when they didn't pay for it, they can sell it at such a reduced price that sometimes we actually knew a load was stolen, and by the time we were able actually to catch up to the load, it's been sold.